Agree to help him. Why not? I don't like the dragons either. I'm killing them anyway. Good. You help us kill beasts. Now you must help us kill giant dragon. We try kill, but it's strong. Lose many to it. Too strong. Giant dragon? Where is that? This isn't it. You think they want to kill robots, too? Where's the giant dragon? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Looking for a giant dragon. Back in. Giant dragon. One of those look bigger than normal? Not sure. No, they look the same. Players, just looking for this stupid dragon. Well, maybe I'll get somewhere if I do this little quest. Giant ones past these dragons. Oh! I see a dragon. Giant dragon. The screen is locked. Got it. I have my timer off. Wow. That's a lot of points. Now return to the goblin. Tell it we have done its bidding. Wherever it is, I'll kill these dragons too. Cause I might level up soon. How dare you cast harm? Alright, where's that? I'm looking for that, what do you call it? I'm looking for that well. Or fountain, rather. Oh, there it is. Hello. Guess what I done did? You have the dead dragon carcass? Is that an ode, a nod to the cult of the dead dragon carcass? I killed the dragon for you. Yes, now evil dark go away. Giant fire breather gone now. Strange, darkness still here. Yeah, because it's not because of the dragons. Giant fire breather gone now. We find strange metal junk, but no, what is? Here, you take metal junk. You get a strange metal card. Alright, what we got? Something we can actually look at? Oh yeah, look at that. Waving it around wildly doesn't seem to do anything. Maybe it'll help us get past those force fields. That's a light sword for the first game, isn't it? Well, just save again now that I have this card. Oh, I guess we don't need the card. Hold on. Just curious. Okay, we just need to have it in our possession, that's all. Security field 1 on. Turn all the crap off. That goes upstairs. Can we turn this one off too? Oh wow. That's a lot of robots. Robots currently in sleep mode. Change sleep state? No. I mean, I could make some good money that way, but I don't even know if I need money anymore. Who knows if we'll ever find another store. What about this one? What the hell is that? Generator online. Current output usage, 40%. So what do I do about that? I don't have an option to turn it offline. No is the same as leave. Okay, so I'm guessing the remote field is up here. These guys are going nuts. Oh, that's right, I can't get past that. Damn dragons. I'm gonna level up again soon. It's still on. I have to turn the generator off. How do I do that? Do I have to kill all the robots, maybe? Attack mode? Bring it on! Why do they make that sound every time? Like I'm leveling up. I'm not getting experience for these things. I'm about to level up too. How do I affect this generator? 20%. By killing those robots? What else do I have to do? You know what? I have no idea if this will work. Don't do anything. Oh, I just done killed myself. That wasn't there before. Messing around with this stuff. So it was at 20. In attack mode. Warning. Power limit will be exceeded if you continue. Continue, yes. Power limit exceeded. System shutting down. There could be something about that. Systems have been deactivated. Reactivate them. Should I? Wait. Systems reactivated. Warning, systems overloading. 45 seconds. Oh. Time to get out of here. Oh crap, really? Oh, I can go. I don't have to fight that one. I have to fight these though. Oh geez, whatever. Defense. Gonna die. I'm like panicking here. I can't speed up, otherwise it'll speed the timer up too. Woo, I made it out in time. That's where the thing was. Okay. No more house. Cool. Now let's try that area to the north. I'm already full. Okay. I was gonna level up. I did level up in the middle of all that. I was like, not now, defense, whatever. I just like killing them because it's actually pretty easy now. Especially if they glitch in the corner like that. Oh, stop! I can't hit you from there. But I will. Just let me get around. Get back over there. Hi! How are you today? Yay, the field's down. Oh. Like the dragon area. Only, not the dragon area, the goblin castle, only with robots instead. Music's loud. That little bit of food hardly made any difference. Get much lower, I'll take a potion. Elixir, whatever you want. Thank you. Behold the power of the elixir. For maximum effect, I waited till I was almost completely dead. Hopefully you guys can hear me. This music is blasting for some reason. I could have just gone up this way and saved the fortune. You shall be destroyed. Wait in that little room? No. Came from here, didn't we? Yes. Damn. Locked. Aha, cool. Oh, damn. That's a little better with the volume. Pretty tough. Imagine if I didn't come here with any elixirs. I guess I'd avoid fighting them. Back in. Cool, I like this. Good beat and mood. Sounds kind of dark, huh? Oh, nice. Sweet. That helps. Can say that. Just kill these with wild abandon. I like it. I'm gonna level up again soon. This does not compute. This human being is too powerful. Thank you. Ooh. Do I push the statue onto it? Keep it depressed? Ah! Heavy! Heavy! Awesome. Reminds me of Dungeon Master. Pressure plates. Eh. The game, not the, profession. Ooh! Nice! And that fills you up as well. Yay! Needed that. I think we've killed everything in here. Alright. Loud music again. Oh crap, get me away from this stuff. Ah! Okay, so that's that stairs, and I think there was... other stairs? Somewhere? Crap, I'm in lock mode. Nice! Defense again, why not? Our attack is good, I think. So these fire-breathing statues do have to work for us. That statue is broken. So we have to go down that stairs. I think that's the other one. Can I... is this a... there's a wall there, isn't there? Wait, I just came from that one. Oh. There was another one, though. I know there was. That wasn't the stairs I saw before. There was another set of stairs. And I chose not to go down for some reason. There it is. I think this is a different one. Music's so damn loud.